गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ अभय कुमार पांडे स्टार्ट यू द इम्पोर्टेंट चैप्टर ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स कंस्ट्रक्शन एंड टू इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चन रिगार्डिंग आर एस अरवाल वर्क्स। क्वेश्चन ये है कि रोम्बस कुछ डायगोनल्स आर 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज व्हाट रोम्बस फॉर ईच ऑफ दी साइड ऑफ लेंथ 3.4 सेंटीमीटर एंड वन एंगल विल बी गिवन 45 डिग्री। हाउ कैन कंस्ट्रक्ट दिस टाइप ऑफ रोम्बस। Firstly, we know about the criteria of rhombus. Rhombus is also the form of parallelogram in which all sides are equal and its diagonal bisect each other at right angle. Its diagonals bisect each other at right angle. That is the property of rhombus. Diagonals are not equal in rhombus, but a square diagonals are equal. These are the differences between a square and rhombus. First question, how can you construct rhombus with diagonals are 4 cm and 6 cm. Firstly, you know about the property I say, the diagonals of rhombus bisect each other at right angle. So firstly, you draw a line and take AC equal to 4 cm. AC equal to 4 cm. These are the steps of construction. Draw a line and take AC equal to 4 cm. Then after, second step is what? Bisect AC. Bisect means what? Divide the line into two equal parts with the help of your divider. The divider point is here and pencil point is there. So, divide it. Naming here O. And perpendicular divider. So, firstly, you divide it, and then after you find the points, and that point is O. Then after you do angle 90 degrees on O, and extend it. 90 degrees on O, and extend it. Then after. Second diagonal is 6 cm. The half of 6 is equal to what? 3 cm. O to 3 cm here, that is point B, and O to 3 cm, that is point D. 3 cm, 3 cm, 2 cm, and 2 cm. You know that the diagonals of rhombus bisect each other at right angle. That is the right angle. Then after, join A to B, B to C, C to D, and A to B. Therefore, you say that the ABCD is a rhombus. Again, firstly, you draw the rough diagram, then after, and the steps of construction, you know that the diagonals of rhombus are given and property is what? The diagonals of rhombus bisect each other at right angle. So firstly, I draw a line and take AC equal to 4 cm and bisect AC. O is the bisector points. It means O is the midpoint of AC. It means why O and OC are equal. Similarly, you do angle 90 degree on O and extend it. Then after taking O to B 3 cm, O to D 3 cm, at last join A to B, B to C, C to D and A to D. These are the form of rhombus. In its meaning is what? Its all sides are equal and diagonals bisect each other at right angle. Second question is what? कि कुछ लेंथ ऑफ डायगोनल साइड्स आर गिवन। फर्स्टली क्वेश्चन नंबर टू डो ए लाइन एंड टेक ए बी इक्वल टू 3.4 cm. AB is equal to 3.4 cm. Why? This side of rhombus are negative. Then after one angle of rhombus will be given 45 degree. Two angle 45 degree. Then after A to B 3.4 cm, and you know that in a rhombus sums of adjacent angle will be 180 degree. Also you draw a line, draw a parallel line on also B. It means what? You also angle 45 degree on B, 60 degree, 30 degree and 45 degree. Here it is also 45 degree. Its meaning is what? These lines are the parallel lines. Then after A to B 3.4 cm, B to C. B to C also 3.4 cm. A to D also 3.4 cm. And lastly, you have C to D. That was the required rhombus ABCD. With each side spread what? 3.4 cm, 3.4 cm. It is also 3.4 cm. And one angle will be 45 degree. Question again. Side of rhombus will be given. You know that in a rhombus all sides are equal. So first you draw a line. And take AB equal to 3.4 cm, draw angle 45 degree on A and extend it, also 45 degree on B, extend it, and take BC equal to 3.4 cm and AD equal to 3.4 cm and join C to D. These are the corresponding angles. You know that the corresponding angles are equal, then lines are the parallel lines. And in a rhombus, opposite sides are also parallel and equal. Your homework is what? Examples of RSR. And also you solve the NCERT side number 11.2, question 1 to 5. That type of question is very, very important for you. And your segment is completed. Now we start your the next segment. Okay.